So that's just to absorb heat because they have a fat layer underneath the skin on their backs, which is about 15 centimeters thick. And that fat layer absorbs heat and it stores the heat. So when the water gets really cold, then they can still heat up their bodies with all the heat that they stored. That's why you'll find them being nocturnal animals. So at night they would leave the water and walk distances between 10 and 15 kilometers away from the water to go and look for fresh grass to eat. And hippos also only eat grass. So then before sunrise the next morning they would return to the water. And in Africa, hippos kill about 3,000 people per year. And that's more than the Big Five, the whole Big Five altogether. Now that's because they're very territorial animals. And this is their territory and this is where they feel safe. So now when they return to the water and they find you between the water and themselves, they now think that you're trying to take over their territory. And they have to then defend their territory and that's where they would charge you and also kill you. Now they have a massive bite force and the mouth can open up from 150 to 170 degrees. And with that massive bite force they can easily bite you in half. But one lucky thing is that they won't eat you. Yeah, they will just leave you there and other predators can come and take care of you.